Suppose someone saw. I'll have to play Mariel if he finds out.
I know, I've overstretched myself.
Ah, come on, I'll take the head.
Thanks, but I knew you'd understand. I'll get the legs.
You'd better take the head.
Oh, it's no good. He's too epic. We better try it the other way around.
Hello, Ernest.
Wait, it's not what you think.
I'm very disappointed in both of you. You especially, Bert.
He started it.
I was trying to get ahead.
I thought he might at least set an example.
I told him to wait.
People won't pay a premium if they know this is the sort of service they're getting.
They don't pay premium, that's the point.
That's no excuse for a lack of respect. Your father wore a top hat with a silk ribbon down the back when he started. He knew how to create a suitable impression. Those were the days.
But we've only got 6 coffins now.
That's as maybe.
And you said us we had to make sure that they didn't stay in the soil too long.
He's right.
Before the dam got into veneer and started tarnishing the annals, you said.
I know.
Well, we were only doing what you said then.
But you can't take the risk by doing it yourself. We're supposed to be a team. We start at 9 o'clock and it's not 5:22 yet.
But I said I'd meet Ethel at 9, I promise.
Ethel?
Ethel Pease.
Who?
Ethel Pease.
Ethel Pease?
Ethel Pease.
Who's Ethel Pease?
You know Ethel Pease.
Ethel Pease.
I don't.
Ethel.
Will you stop saying her name?
She works in the library.
When have you been in the library? You've no business going in the library.
Yes, I have. Anyone can go. You know, education is not solely the preserves of the middle classes.
What?
You and a watch talk like that.
We should all be allowed to broaden our cultural horizons.
Beg pardon?
I'm liking this woman less and less.
Don't call her a woman! She's me lass. I followed her off the bus. Didn't know where she was going.
You're easily led astray.
Every fortnight, it's just something about the way she stamps the books. Look. March 3rd, 1940.
It's overdue.
March 17th. 1940.
It's still overdue.
March 31st, 1940. April 14th. April 28th.
How long has this been going on for?
Since the beginning of March, really.
Why didn't you say anything?
I didn't know what would happen next.
May 12th. You might have added it. Going on your previous record.
You should have made it later.
She has to be on my half pass.
You should have said no then.
How could I? What would I have told her? Sorry, I have to go out with my brothers to rebury the contents of our coffins.
So you can use the same mahogany for some brother bugger tomorrow.
It's a bit awkward.
You could have made something up.
Like what?
Tell her you'd take it up to taxidermy and you had stuff on with it at your notice.
What?
Or you had to go tumbling at Bridlington because I'm going to be usually high tide.
How could I get to Bridlington with the war on?
Summer, anything. You shouldn't expose yourself.
I didn't.
All of us. Possible prosecution.
Prosecution?
We put them back in the same hole.
What a body snatchers.
We only keep the coffins.
Still theft. Father would be turning his grave.
Bugger Dad. It's our man who'll never survive the shame.
It's a loan. We're just loaning him a box for a few hours. That's what you said.
Oh, Chippy's right. Stop worrying. They only need them for a few hours once they've breathed it. We're buggered off back home for tea and fish paste.